was Pat is dope, man. Reed, soon as I didn't even walk fully out of the car. Reed say, I'm not feeling these. I said, Reed, these are the VaporMax 95s. We did the VaporMax 97s. He gonna say, but I seen the pictures. So Reed, what make you feel these? You said, it should be a clear bottom.
Yeah, should be.
But when you, but when stuff don't even really hit the ground yet, and you talking like you don't like them. I think these are pretty dope. I mean, the VaporMax bottoms is really not all the way cool, but this is a classic colorway. So we want to give y'all a detailed foot so you guys can see the bottom of these. That neon, that 95 neon on the lace straps, lace locks. You got your Air Max right here. You got your gray, your shades of gray, your fishnet. These are all my words, y'all. All them sneaker geeks. Y'all do y'all thing. I'm doing mine. I'm putting people. All right. This is on foot of the VaporMax 95. And this is just on foot, y'all. Very, very detailed. You know, Reed said, you know, they had to change these up for him to really like them. But, woo! Back up. So you can get from afar. I like them. The bottom of the shoe is very, you know, cool too. You got your neon. Let's give them the Nike sign right there. Your reflector on the heel. Now you even go, we can even go deep into the specs and the shoestrings. You got a reflector right there. More than that. Size 9.